You never know what you're gonna get. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on. Here we go. You could really get your head knocked off. One thing about being in an octagon, at all times, you better keep your head on a swivel. He missed the biscuit, though. Look at him. If you don't back up, you're gonna get backed up. Now back up. He put tooth number 27 where tooth number 15 was supposed to be at. Okay. Ooh! You gonna knock him out? You gonna play with him all night? Look at your health bars. Look back up, man. Stomach. Sizing him up. Oh, he might have broke his... Something broke. He didn't even have to hit him no more. He's asleep.
Are you ready? You ready?
Come on now, let's get cracking. Get his ass in, bitch. Ooh, wee. See, when you smell it, when you smell blood, you got to attack. That kick is crucial. See how I broke him down? Hold his hands and sock him. Feeling out of application, feeling him out. Set him up with the 1-2. Microphone check, 1-2, 1-2. I told you, man, when your health bar get low, you gotta back up. Oh, good night. Yeah, you're going to bed. But I don't wanna. Okay, I'll go to bed.
Are you ready? You ready?
It's a science to this shit, man. Being in that octagon is a science, man. It ain't just go out there and just swing, you know, wild. You gotta have a strategic plan about yourself. Understand it. This is high octane fighting, the highest level of fighting. MMA, UFC. That was a two-piece dinner with no biscuits. Bigfoot, I see a Bigfoot coming. He wasn't paying attention. He just was swinging wild and he got caught and then his bars went down. Four bars, three bars, two bars, one bar, done. You gonna knock him out, you gonna play with him all night. Back up, man, your bars is low. You can't judge a book by its cover. You can't think a fighter can win because he looked the part. He gotta be able to play the part. That hurts, just looking at him. Spin his ass in circles in here. Look at your health bars. Look back up, man. Oh my God. That's a wrap. Here we go with the slow-mo. is the move of the night.
You think you bout it, we bout it too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. Reactive when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I'll approach you with a whoop off the
so true.
Already be so much we go
through.
Now we gotta do in the
whoa, soup.
This is tribal, it's rival. In the mouth with a right blow, then you get this pyro.
Alright, coming up next, our tail. All right, here we go. The UFC flyweight title is on the line. This should be good. Opens with the inside leg kick.
It's a good punch.
Oh! Oh! Big knee! He's hurt! This could be it. Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? He is going after it here. Shin to the dome. Oh, he got tagged. This could be it right here.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Back up. Very nice.
Oh!
And again he lands it. Went for the head kick.
More great kicks from him here.
No! Oh, he got hurt. He's in a lot of trouble.
Let's see it again. Tremendous.
All right, the official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen,
All right, here we go. The UFC Flyweight Championship of the World is on the line right now.
Kick lands. Oh, head kick. Hurt him with that spinning back fist. Clean spinning back fist.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
Good defense there.
Knee to the body. So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Well, you know about the offense, but how about the defense? Overhand blocked by DJ.
Oh!
Oh, good kicks.
Huge.